everybody that we are about to take you on a journey to the spirit of Christmas. And not only is there music this morning, but we have the cantata this afternoon at 4 o'clock. And I want to say this, I have watched Janie and Steve and Corey and Randy, I've watched them practice. I stand outside the door sometimes, they don't know I'm there. And this cantata this afternoon, beautiful. I can't wait to hear this one. So just sit back and enjoy, and I'm going to say a quick prayer and have a song, and you're going to sing this one. Father, thank you so much for everybody that came out, Lord. Just help us to soak in this time and rest and relax. In Jesus' name, amen.
Our opening hymn will be hymn 246, Joy to the World. We'll be singing 1, 2, and 4. Please stand.
Remembering the promises of God in prayer.
We light this candle in hope.
We light this candle for peace. We light this candle in joy. In Zephaniah 3, these words are written to the exiles who were under the hand of oppression. The Bible says, O daughter of Zion, shout aloud, O Israel, be glad and rejoice with all your heart, O daughter of Jerusalem. For the Lord will remove his hand of judgment and will disperse the armies of your enemy. And the Lord himself, the King of Israel, will live among you.
God, you are our salvation. We trust and we will not be afraid. You're our strength and our might. Lord, we love you and praise you this day. May your light shine through each of us, Lord, as we go through the holiday season. Father, we look forward to the day when Jesus Christ returns. Keep us close to you. In Jesus' name, amen. Father, thank you for the blessings you've given us. Now, Lord, Lord, help us to give back to you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Mighty God, the everlasting Father, the Prince. a wonderful story we have to share at Christmas. It begins with a people waiting for a promised son. It focuses on a young couple engaged to be married. It features a choir of angels, a band of shepherds, and a baby sleeping in a manger filled with hay. There's a new star in the sky, kings from a distant land and present treasures. This is what we celebrate, the reason we sing. Glory, glory to God in the highest.
Savior.
Glory, glory in the highest.
Come from heaven to sleep in a manger.
Glory, glory in the highest.
Hear the good news from Bethlehem.
Peace on earth and goodwill to men.
We can share it again and again. Glory, glory in. The star that announced him.
Glory, glory in the highest. Frankincense for an offering,
and the myrrh for anointing the king. Comes down to bring a salvation.
Glory, glory in the highest.
Every heart that has known his love,
every life that has felt his touch,
add your songs to the angels above. Glory, glory in the highest. Sing the birth of a Savior. Come from heaven to be born in a manger. This is cause for a great celebration. Jesus comes down to bring us salvation.
Glory, glory in the highest.
Glory, glory in the highest.
One of the most familiar carols of this season is a song of French origin that is centuries old. Its verses retell the entire Christmas story, and they encourage us to give thanks to God for the incredible gift of His Son to be our Savior. The word Noel means Christmas, but it's also like singing Happy Birthday, and what better way could there be to welcome our Lord than to join in singing a birthday song that celebrates His coming to earth. Under any circumstances, the events surrounding the birth of Jesus would be dramatic. Mary and Joseph had already faced suspicion and scorn and danger. They had traveled far from home, and then Mary had to deliver her son in a stable. Yet this story is so much more. The baby was Emmanuel, God with us. He was the long-awaited Messiah. He was the Lamb of God, born to carry our sins to the cross. Filled the sky near Bethlehem with praises as they announced the Savior's arrival. Like those angels, we can't help but begin lifting our own joyful songs to honor him. We proclaim that he is God, he is King, and he is welcome in our hearts.
Gloria,
Thank you for the humble way that you arrived and the news that was given that night. First to the shepherds, and then the wise men, and then to all who would come after. The angel said a Savior has been born for you. He's Messiah the Lord. Oh, what a gift you were. And what a precious gift it's always been to make you the center of everything we need, everything we know, everything that life is about. Lord, there may be some here that they've not found that joy and salvation that only you can bring. And we pray that you whisper to them, Jesus, be the center of my life today. Come into my heart. There may be others who've forgotten what it was like when they first knew you and your tender love, and they responded to it so readily. We pray this will be the moment they'll reach out to you and say, Jesus, be the center one more time of everything I am. Let us never come to Christmas without intimately being aware that you're the reason, the heart, the center of it all. We love you, we worship you, and we give ourselves to you anew, saying, Jesus, you're the center of our joy. We pray this in your beautiful name. Amen.
Old Testament scripture is rich with so many prophecies about the one that God would send to redeem us. And every one of them was fulfilled in the birth, life, and death, and resurrection of that little baby born on that holy night. Our Savior has come, and that is why we are filled with hope and joy.
Mighty God, the
was awesome. Listen, they did a lot of work. They really did. Sounded easy, didn't it? It's not. It's not. Wonderful job. Thank you to all the musicians. David, thank you for filling in. I think it was at the last minute. You did good. Misty, great job. I want to thank everybody. This afternoon, the piano organ concert is at 4:00. Be here. We just got to get you over the edge and ready for Christmas, right? All right, let's pray. Father, Father, thank you for the gifts and the talents you've given these people. I pray, Father, that you give us a Christmas that we will remember forever. Let it bless our hearts and bless those around us. Thank you, Lord, for who you are and what you want for our lives. In Jesus' name, amen. 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 God bless. You're dismissed.